I'm your boy Elevated, and we are out here in the city of Downey, where I went to high school. So yeah, now let's really go. So we're out here in the city of Downey. Yo, Ren, what's up? Tell them where you're from. Right out of Downey. That was like a little hit joke for me and my friends when we was coming up. All right, so anybody who doesn't know, Downey is, I don't know, about 15 miles northeast or east of downtown Los Angeles. Small, kind of little small city. Used to be mostly white. Now, like, mostly everywhere is Hispanic for the most part. There's still a lot of white people out here. That's why it's still a decent city, if you want to say. But it's not that eventful. I come out here when I'm looking for a good, quiet ride. Clean streets for the most part. Even though I do kind of have puncture-proof tires, but we all know how that can go. Right now, I'm going to take my first trip, first stop, to my old high school. And don't worry, I'll show you guys what bike I'm on. You'll get to know this bike a lot, even though I am kind of making plans to get another bike. I would like, you know, look, I'm not 170 pounds, so if a bike says, hey, you'll get 50, I'm good with the 44, 43, I'll probably top out at. I'm good, trust me. This is my old high school. Oh, yeah. Like I say, this video is just to get to know me a little bit, man, who you guys hopefully will be watching. This is the back of my old high school, Warren High, man. Crazy. Good times here. Cold out here. Let's go. Yeah, I'm looking for something with a little more speed. And they have this bike that I just ran into called the Goat. And I think I like it. What the hell is this? This looks like some kind of like liberal zone. This is my safe place. This is my safe place. Hey, I'm just saying, it looks like something, bro. It looks like something like that, bro. Like, you know, these students, they need their safe places, you know. I'm about to hit this lady. Beep, beep. I know I shouldn't be on the sidewalk. But this doesn't have a bike lane. And, you know, as you can see, it's not a whole lot of people out here. It's about 8:30 in the morning. Out here. I went to my ex school. I was just kind of exploring out here. We are going to buck to the Stonewood Mall. Master the mall real quick. Woo. Almost got hit with the water. Yeah, we out here. Oh, dude over here. Oh shit, sidewalk closed. Thank you, bro. Thank you, thank you. I didn't get to do what I wanted to do, but maybe on the way back. I like to ride that little hill. Oh, here goes. Here goes some more right here. Don't trip. Everybody's always looking. Everybody. It's hard to really do anything on this bike, bro, because somebody's like always. Somebody's like always looking. Like, I swear. Without getting smashed. We out here. I'm not really sure if the homelessness and the sleeping in the car thing have been this bad. Like, did it just get worse and made me start paying attention? Or was it always this bad? I just wasn't paying attention. I don't know. But honestly, I think it's kind of more of it wasn't this bad. Like, because I just didn't see it. If I would have seen it, I would have been talking about it. I don't know. That's a cool ass color. That's a nice color. Well, maybe not the color, but how it changes. I think I saw some pink. Maybe it might be a sister's. I don't know. It might be his. Hey, I don't judge. I just roll around. It was nice that guy was going to do something that he wasn't going to do if that popo wasn't there. That stop. I didn't realize there was a cop behind him. I was wondering why he was being so nice. Damn, this is a dead. Oh, okay. So, like, this whole thing right here is a dead end. Hey, you know what? This would probably be a cool little, like, little nook to live in. Okay. You look, you come from, okay, you come from the main street, dead end. Then you make a right, dead end. Then it's like a little, like a little community. Got a store right here. I don't know, it was weird. I doubt it was done like this on purpose. Let's get on. I don't like to stay in one place too long, even in slightly better areas. I say slightly, because it's, you know, better than the hood, but, you know. That's my motto. Keep pushing, for the most part. Arguing with somebody on the phone. Let's go see if we can be nosy. I think he had a bad experience in one of these stores. So if you are the manager, everybody get your e-bike on. That's right. You just out here. Sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking. Sorry. But these brakes, bruh. See, this is why I deal with that guy when it comes in El Segundo, California, when it comes to this bike and any other bike that I will be getting in the very, very near future. Sir, I was wondering if I could run in and get some earbuds.
Like the AirPods?
Yeah.
Yeah, just friendly.
They said if I turn it off and walk it in, I'll be all right. No. I've done it before.
Yeah, we can't leave a bike. You can leave it here, or you can leave it right here on the side just as soon as you walk in. Just park
where?
It right there on the side. Right next to the where that guy walked in.
There's anybody on it? Anyone gonna? Well, I shouldn't be in here. That are you gonna be watching?
The AirPods are right there in the front.
Oh, on this side.
The front registers, yeah. So you can't go inside there.
Well, I have already, but
through the register.
No, I've just turned it off, walked it, got my AirPods.
I'm saying that the AirPods are there. If you want, you can park where the registers are, right here, where the parts.
Uh-huh.
You leave it there and go over there and then.
Nah, I'm good, bro. Cause I'll just wait till the dude that's here. I'll wait till the dude that allowed me to do it before is here one day. Or I'll just pick him up somewhere else. Thanks, bro. Stupid as hell, bro. I'll just pick him up somewhere else. I guess we'll call it a day. As this live video passes by, don't forget to hit that like, drop that subscribe, stay elevated. I'm out.